Note that it does not preclude U.S. citizens from being detained indefinitely without charge nor trial. It simply makes detention discretionary.